Hello everyone, it's Groggy Karma here, back with another Bloodeborne video. In the last video, I was in the Forbidden Woods and I opened a shortcut through Iosefka. However you say her name, Iosefka's clinic.
Oh, hello. I need more. There aren't many humans. We must find you're one of the bright ones. Yes. If you... I'm dependent.
So I guess she closed that door? I remember that door being open. Shouldn't matter though, this little gate is open. And here's the ladder leading back down to the Forbidden Woods. Just gotta run past these. Huge nuisances. Maybe one more thing. Alright, now I'm getting somewhere, I believe. Back to the woods, back in the woods. Now, where do I go? Just a little bit faster. Apparently I can't get back. Holy shit, level up. Hopefully there was a point to being on this side of it. This looks promising. Haven't been here, have I? Beast roar. Ooh, I'm not using arcane this build. Ooh. They can move really fast if they want to. Get it, you have Molotov cocktails from you. Come on, your little friend is too. Looks like down's the only way to go. That was a worthy reward. Game of goodies. It's gonna be a lovely strong shot, I think. Where's this little door lead to? Will I ever remember? It's in that house. Probably not. So from this area, open a little shortcut. Keep forgetting which direction to go. There's another one on this roof. Hey, cut down. Don't want to hurt him, do you? His body just fell off. I poop on you. Seems to remember this spot getting a little bit hairy. Is there a cannon? Or... yeah, that thing. Hmm. Alright, let's try to get past the cannon now. Alright, let's run for it and not get stuck on gravestone. They were just chilling. They were just sleeping. Okay. Such a bad business. Not like these guys. Turn to the worst. See what he's guarding. East blood patterns. Okay. Another twin blood shard. Into a creepy old house, dark house. I seem to remember there being secrets around here. There's our first snake enemy. Let's not jump down just yet. Let's explore. It's very dark. Yeah, snake enemies, these guys suck. Inside, I'll take that. Sure, why not? Okay, there's a shortcut elevator. Not operable. So how can we make it operable? Wow, that hurt. Climb, climb. thought there was some sort of secret around here. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Poison knife. Ah! What was that? That thing there might be what I'm really after. Let's see what's further up for a moment. This is where the suspicious beggar hangs out. There he is. There's a pile of corpses around me, that's not unusual.
Oh! Blimey, don't scare me like that. On a night like this, I took you for a monster. Oh, ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in me boots. Well, if you were a hunter, would you know of any safe havens?
Sure do, go to Iosefka's Glen.
Well, I'll be. Thank you.
You'll be well treated.
It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own. Take this.
So this is how you get his room.
It's all I can...
Without killing him. I don't really want to risk killing him at this point.
Thank you. I can't very well...
Not with 19,000 souls. Alright, next is that item. Cannon. Yeah, I knew it was some sort of gun. Is this one? Now where to? Back down past the snake. Better heal up. So I might try running at this point. These things are just evil. Let's see if I can open a shortcut for that. Really quick one on fighting. Is this a shortcut? Up and up we go. Great, because I have 19,000 necromancers. And some police detail.
A new face. And an accomplished hunter. You would.
Let me join you, mate.
I am Valtr, master of the League. Members of the League cleanse the streets of all the filth like any half-decent hunter ought to. You know, haven't you seen enough of these wretched beasts? Free, sentence these fiends to death. With the help of your League, and what do you say? Why not join the League?
Sure, let me join up.
Yes. As a hunter, well should commit the start. Our own Carol.
Impurity.
The night brims with defiled scum and is permeated by their rotten stench. Just think. Now you're all set to hunt. Hunt in cooperation with your... No, there is the oath of the League. Though vermin writhe deep with all, the League exists to ex... And so, until we are rid of this bloody, do not expect the world to grasp our work and each.
Alright, well, this is a good stopping point. I'm going to head back to the hunter stream and level up. So, into this video, showed you where some shortcuts were, and I'll see you on the other side.